Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous handheld bird's eye maple kaleidoscope to share with you that is handcrafted by Mark and Carol Reynolds. If you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website as each kaleidoscope is unique, and please confirm availability. The handheld kaleidoscopes by Mark and Carol Reynolds feature a beautiful hardwood exterior barrel, the hardwood eyepiece, and then a beautiful strip of inlaid woods as the accent. And the chambers are a separately turning chamber at the end. Moves very smoothly. An oil-filled chamber, and then they use a black background so that as you look through the kaleidoscope, you'll have a black background to your interior images. The Reynolds add their mark right by the eyepiece here. And the overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is just a little over 12 inches in length and has a diameter across the object case at 2 3/4 inches. It comes with a solid black base that is 7 3/8 inches long and has a black felt lining to the center, so it rests beautifully on the base. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to bring it up to your eye. And they have a beautiful, narrow three-mirror system that creates this large central mandala and then repeats it off to the side of the mirror system in an overlapping pattern. The beautiful colors are being created by dichroic glass and other glass beads. And a few pieces of mirror are even included into the object chamber that gives some flashes of light as you turn it more quickly. This is a bird's eye maple handheld kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Mark and Carol Reynolds. And this kaleidoscope is available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.